I have no idea why the referees allowed him to play to the 65th minute. Because yesterday, Christian Eriksen was caught leaving the stadium on crutches. This came after this life-threatening tackle from Andy Carroll, which VAR did not even give a red card for. It should come as no surprise what scumbag club he's come from.